Kids Love here. Today we have the third game of the series, the rubber game. See who wins. Four inning game, here we go. Today you lost the series, but what do you think you did good and bad?
Well, I mean, like, I hit the home run lefty, and I'm not a very good lefty hitter, so I'm happy about that. Like, I ended the game batting lefty, but it's okay. I think what I did well was just square that one up and keep Christian off balance. But what I think I did bad was just got a little unlucky a couple times on some ground outs, and I wasn't very accurate, so I put on too many base runners.
And what do you think you could do to improve for the next series that will probably come out about next week?
Accuracy, really, and just improved hitting so that I can hit more home runs, more base hits, and yeah. Thank you, Kobe.
Hello, Quicklin! You won the series. Congratulations. Opening series. Lost the first game, won the next two. What do you think you did well today? And what do you think you didn't do so well?
Well, what I think I did really well was, I think that I really squared up the balls. And like on the first, after the first game, in the first game interview, I said I couldn't just square the ball up. Today, I think when I got the pitch, I came. What I did bad is I think that I gave a few hangers for Gabby and definitely cashed in. So definitely have to be more careful with that throughout the rest of the summer season.
And last question, what do you think you can improve on to beat Bobby in the next series in a couple of weeks?
Well, it goes back to what I did badly, but I think that just to come out, go out to the back of the yard and keep working on some of the breaking balls. I mean, I threw my knuckle curve, my side arm for the knuckle curve, and that's the pitch that Gabby crushed for his 2-1 homer. Let's see it right now. So yeah, I think that I can do better, and that could win me a few more games a little bit more easily.
Oh, I thank you, Quicklin, so much for the quick interview. We'll see you next week.